Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we are playing Quill Lake on Roblox Servers. I have never played it before with this character, so this character play with other people. But I don't know what to do and I know how to play it. Yeah, I know how to play. I've got the tiny head infection in this. You won't get it. I've got the tiny head infection in every single game I play. I got myself. Alright, I'll go get that guy right after a sale. Okay. So, I'm going into that shop. Okay, I need something. Okay, let's just go. We'll get more money. What's this little thing going over here? Can I collect it? Nope. Free dive. Go. She's gone. Oh my god. Goodbye. Yeah. Jeez. Okay. could just go whoop and float to the top. Go up, get to me. Got to me. Now I'll go back to me. There's nothing on that skeleton. It's like independent. Except it's dependent. I'm gonna go by the flashlight. I'm not gonna go scuba diving. Just because I can, I'll buy that. Geolocator. Tell me where I am. Right now, I'm at 44,465. Okay, I've played this game for 7 minutes. Amazing. Keep out danger! He lost me. Let's try this! Dare it say my inventory. Wait, if I can only hold 3 things. I mean, that's an outrage. Next time I'll go that way. But right now I gotta go out waiting. I just want to know. sub coins. I only have one cash now. It just gets trapped. Oh wait, gotta get that backup. Backpack upgrade. Reset myself to jack back here. Well, I got the check where I was when I had gotten to the cave. Meow. I know there's something. Some point right there. Not much elf. Elf. I just said elf. What's elf? Elf. There's an elf necklace. It's up there. Shall it glow? So. 6 box. Like a mile away. See, I'm here 22617 away, and then going like 900 over there. That'd be like 400 feet. I'd say, yeah, no way it goes down. Yeah, look at this. This is going to be like 382. So far, only $5. Going out here. Need to explore the world and see. Yes. I forgot to get treasure chest. Okay, let's see. Enter the cave. at 1919 in here. We just want to Steve. 1919424. I'll be able to travel to the beach. Yes. Love that. So much. Treasure chest keys. saw like a silk. Bring me to the surface! Oh my god. A mystery! Maybe I can save this 6 sweet food lines. Oh yes. Oh wait. Where's the guy get this treasure chest? Oh, I think I'll get that scoop again. But it really good. Oh, wait, let me get this. I can't get the scuba gear yet. But, this will help me. T-location! Okay, I swim faster with this sea monster. Approaching the place. Is this it? Oh, did you see that shark? Pretty sure there's something behind this guy. There's something in this temple, right? Can't spin that. It says I could click on it, but I can't. Don't want to go in there. Oh, there's a shack over there. I forget how much money this suits are, but I know there are a lot of money. There's a special suit to buy here. Whoa, 80 people said it's just a suit. Someone found a ship in a bottle. It's not the pirate disguise is all I want again. So 100. There we go. Power suit. Oh, this tells me where we are. Oh, because that's how you get a power suit. All those and that's some money. And he'll make it for you. We'll crack it right up like crap! Gold. moved a little bit by that. What's your name? Is it Bobby? The shark's name is Bobby. That's exactly as much as I needed. So that means I've got extra. I've got two extra. Scuba gear is required. You'll have to get the scuba gear and we'll be able to go in. Because now we need my head is too small for the scuba mask too. How am I gonna get $98 more? Well, it's a baby alligator. Bye. I'll see you in the next video. Yeah.